Caitlin, well, it's Friday, so you know what that means. We're joined by our friends Tony and Candice from KCAU Radio. How are you guys? It's been such a long time. It's so good to see you both.
Good morning.
Hannah, I keep Skyping you on Friday mornings, but you never answer my Skype. So I don't know where you've been, what you've been up to, but we've missed you on Skype.
Missed you guys. And it looks like there's a lot of awesome events going on. So really excited to get started. First, let's start with Camp High Hopes. They got their poker run that's wrapping up. And since Camp High Hopes hasn't been able to put on their usual summer programming, this really means a lot to them, guys.
Yeah, they really did pivot and do a lot of different things and tried to meet the needs of those kiddos. So that's great, but they're still fundraising. And this is a fun one on motorcycles mostly. Now, you don't have to do it on a motorcycle. You could do it in a minivan if you wanted to. A swagger wagon, I like to call them.
Good term. So, yeah, that's going on. I'll actually be broadcasting live from the wrap-up celebration, if you will, at Icky Nickel. I'll be there broadcasting live starting at 4 tomorrow. So if you want to support Camp High Hopes, you can definitely do that. Still get involved. Nice little poker run and through the Lust Hills, which is
right.
Awesome.
There's some auction items and things like that. So go to their website, check it out. There's a lot going on for that.
Now, a little bit down the road, we've got a Kane Brown. It's a drive-in event like Metallica, but it's a little bit different this time around.
I would say that because if you were to compare Metallica and Kane Brown, two different vibes of music, right?
Fair point.
But we've seen Kane Brown a number of times. I saw him inside at Anthem, also Battery Park. And he's going to be absolutely fantastic. September 26th, and it's a carload of, I think, six people, and it's a nice price, even less than Metallica was. And this is something that Tyson Event Center, we're talking about right. Camp High Hopes, another pivot. That's the word of 2020.
Right.
So they pivoted and to have this outdoor event. I think it's really cool. Metallica went over well, so we're doing this with Kane Brown September 26th.
A lot of fun things to look forward to. Tony and Candice, so good to see you. Next time, like when I fill in for Matthew, I'll try to Skype you guys ahead of time. I'll let you guys know.
Awesome.
We're going to Skype you next Friday regardless.
Regardless. All right.
Shake and bakey.
I'll take a mental note. That sounds good. Thank you so much, Tony and Candice.